What's up, everybody? This is the 2017 Bowman Random Teams Break 1 Jumbo. 9 times on names and teams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. WSU on top, WT Crow on the bottom. Teams 9 times. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Tigers, Royals, Twins on top, Cardinals on the bottom. Hold on, that's not right. Disregard, because there's a team missing. Let's make sure we got all 22 in this time. There we go. All right, 9 times. Sorry about that, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Dodgers on top, Giants on the bottom. TD for Dice, White Sox, Shimmy, Astros, Brian Reynolds, Diamondbacks, Mariners, Nats, Captain, Rangers, Pirates, Red Sox, IC, Cardinals, CWKA, Angels, Oakland, Marlins, and the Reds. Group break, Padres, Jays, J-Dog, Mets, RNG, Orioles, Rockies. Rob 98, Braves, Zonka, Twins, Royals, Tigers, and the Phillies. Sawmill Thug, Brewers, Shuby, Indians. TD for Dice, Cubs, Vinny Cali, Yankees, WSU, Dodgers, and Crow with the Giants. I need to message your buddy, Shuby. Guys, feel free to take a couple minutes to trade. Grab something to drink. All right, I'll be right back, guys. I did, Chris. Yeah, there was some good ones in the player break. You had Johan Moncada, but he didn't come out. You had a good spot. But sadly, there was no Johan Moncada. What's up, D33? All right, guys, I'm just going to unbox here. Guys, in this break, Chrome does ship. Chrome ships in this break. Rob 98. You have the Braves. Somebody's looking to buy them. All right, just if you're going to PM him, just keep it about cards, Fit Gene. Sometimes Rob 98 gets a little off topic and wants to start talking about other things that don't need to be talked about, like wieners and Mexican food. I am going to do what I do every break, Jonathan. I am going to do the best I can for everybody. And I assure you it will not be good enough for most. Oh, according to Jacob, Chiliriano is my jam. I need to get some knuckle tattoos. Because about all I like to do is eat Mexican food and Chinese food. Get some knuckle tattoos that talk across one and SD across the other. Add my thumb in there, just nacho F rice. Gentlemen, let me know when you're ready to rip. I'm looking forward to NT basketball. That'll be a fun break. I was actually going to just get tattooed across it. Jacob's nuts. Pay a little homage to accordion Jacob across my knuckles. Now we're cooking. Oh, yeah. Them's nice recipes. Rob 98, are we still discussing the sale of the Atlanta Barves? No, we're not discussing them. Are we rolling? Okay, so let me get this and we're gonna rip. TD for dice, give me a rip. Chrome chips, paper does not. If you don't want your chrome, tough titties, throw it away when you get it in. I don't know what to tell you. Not possible because paper doesn't ship. White Sox, paper purple, Johan Moncada. Refractor, Rias Hoskins for the Phillies. Josh Barfield for the Cleveland Indians buyback. Man, Shuby, you get all the sweet buybacks. Yes, you do get that. That's numbered paper. Just for you, Tom, I'll ship you your numbered paper. Rays pipeline insert. Chris Bryant throwback. Blue Alex Spears. Paper doesn't shit. Chrome stuff that does. Paper stuff that doesn't. You do get the KB. You do get the KB, Chrome. First auto for the Mets, Luis Carpio. It's amazing how quick you can kind of get the idea of who's good and who's not. Like as far as like if they're hard to hit. Corn fuzzin, like it. I'm not going to call out the unnumbered inserts, but they are shipping, gentlemen. Even those sweet ass looking 1990 Chipper Jones rookies. Uh-oh, we got an All-American auto. We're going to get a little bonus auto action going here. Taylor Trammell. Cincinnati Reds, Taylor Trammell. 56/199. Nothing like a little bonus auto action in box one. Taylor Trammell, a lot of people like him. Uh-oh, another old school buyback here. For the New York Yankees, Brian Mitchell, retro. I don't even know where they find cards that old. Why? It is a 66, Scott. Good eye, man. Good eye. Mr. Shadow's got a knack for this. Oh, we see what that one is, Tom. Paper, paper, paper. Jose De Leon, base auto. Yes, according to Steve, that is his eldest born son. I don't know if that's true or not, but why argue? Let's just go with it, right? Another super sick buyback coming. There's a Ke'Bryan Hayes to $4.99. Octavia Dotel. Octavia Dotel. Rob, the Braves are better than the Reds in this. Hunter Renfrow. Oh, look, a fake card number to five. 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 No, I'll ship them. They're an insert. They'll ship. They're an insert. They ship. Sandy Alessandra Refractor Auto for the Cardinals. Why do I feel like they'd fall for that? I truly feel like you're on to something, Tom. Somewhere in my cases lie a superfractor. I do not, however, know where. Chromium, 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 chromium. Box one complete. We had four autos in box one. Because we had this Taylor Trammell. For the Mariners. Maybe could you probably see it? Go on Amazon and see where my envelopes are at? I want to chicken and bacon with olive. You okay? Oh, probably hungry. Base auto for the Yankees, Blake Rutherford. Sorry, Doug, wrong case for this one. Right case for Vinny Cali, however. Purple paper, Chance Cisco, buyback of Kyle Crawford. Purple auto of Jalen Miller. For the Giants, I feel like Mr. Jalen Miller is going to be a guy who haunts me this year. He is the front runner for my 2017 Henry Owens Award. Out the gate. He is the odds-on favorite for the 2017 Henry Owens Award. Buyback of this guy who plays for the Angels. Yay, that guy. Wow, Jam Dodgers, that is... What? I want a chicken bacon olive.
Do you want barbecue?
Yeah. Cisco Fractor for the Orioles. That's probably the worst box ever, Jam Dodgers. Jackie Bradley Jr. to $4.99. Fake Austin Voth Blue. Billy Coach. Or Cooch, or however you want to pronounce it. It's got multiple ways. I will not let this paper pile get overboard. Paul DeJong, that kid's got some pop. Paper blue of JD Davis. Autograph, Ronald Osuna for the Braves. Okay, we did have three autos there. Just making sure we had our auto quota. That's no Giolito. This is a fact. Oh, we just pulled a Blake Rutherford auto. Our hobby case had an orange Syndergaard auto. The conversation. We pulled an Eloy Jimenez auto. We pulled a Kevin, whatever the hell his name is, auto. I gotta get all their Mitane. There we go, that's it. Mitane. Never mind, that's one of those ones. Huh. That one doesn't even have color, it's just stamped. They forgot to put the coloring on it. Silly people. No, not from this box yet, Rob. AJ Puckett auto for the Royals. Shadow stamp. It's better because it doesn't have color. Series. Strange in nature. Best thing ever, Pop Father, and don't act like it's not, schmuck. Ron Robinson with just a very, very mean ginger beard. Mean red beard. Lucas Ursig, blue auto for the Brewers. Solid auto right there for the Brewers. I'm still looking for that first card. That blows my mind. Golden Boy, if you say it, I believe it. Because you make me look like I know nothing about baseball. Red Maitan auto coming. That would definitely be cool. Silver, Juan Hillman, Gary Sheffield, blue stamp buyback. I believe that is a Sheffield. That might be a Sheffield rookie buyback for the Brewers. Second year? All right. No, I think that's a 90 Bowman. Purple paper, TJ Friedel. Well, that's a real red. I think we have a real red coming, and I think it's going to be autoed. St. Louis Cardinals, Bowman Accent, 2/5, Almides Diaz. That's not bad. Yeah, there definitely could have been better players that could have been, but... Who has the Cardinals? Who has the Cardinals? High C. Nice hit there for High C. I had a feeling we had a red, that was going to be a red auto. Hitting can be learned. Orlando Arcia is slowly becoming a better hitter. that's a little more exciting. A nice red auto. Dakota Chalmers. Asan Diaz, Bowman Accent Auto to 5. Then we've had a Noah Cinder. We've had a Benintendi to 50, a Syndergaard Auto to 25. Mookie Betts, paper blue for the Red Sox. Rutherford, Mike and Refractor. Purple Niter for the Mariners spot. Pee-wee Lopez for the Mets. That card is just great because he's Pee-wee Lopez. Gladly. It's going to be a pop one. Always gotta like when you know something's gonna be a pop one. Refractor auto for the Padres, Luis Almanzar. What's up, Gilly? Eight home runs? I don't know about that. Danny Bautista buyback. I actually have a Thames refractor I'm sending in for grading soon. Looks pretty clean. I bought it on eBay for like $55. Autograph for the Twins, Fernando Ramiro. Blue paper for the Yankees, Clint Frazier. Niter to $4.99. Yu Darvish buyback. From that crazy ass vintage 15 Bowman. Autoed. Red Sox, Josh Ockamy. Not a bad auto right there for the Red Sox. I don't think much about ESPN anymore. Others in that box, Ockamy, Ramiro, Almanzar. Up the pace here a little. I'm losing steam. Yeah, Stuart Scott was awesome. Refractor auto of Lucas Ursig. This guy apparently likes to follow me around also. But I think he's actually pretty good, so I don't mind him following me around. Manny Ramirez buyback. Yep, that was Kyle Funkhouse Serrano for the Tigers. Purple, Cole Stewart for the Pirates. Mickey Moniak to $4.99. Refractor auto, Jorge Aflalo, the Phillies. All right, three boxes left. Paper purple, Dylan Bacantis. Purple chrome, Brian Anderson. Miguel Tejada buyback. Gold shimmer, Angel Perdomo to 50 for the Blue Jays. Base auto for the Cincinnati Reds, Nick Senzel. There he is. Randy Villari buyback. No, there's been more than one Colorado, I believe. Purple auto, CJ Hinojosa for the Giants. Fernando Benavides for the Cincinnati Reds. It looked decent. Yeah, it's good. Thank you, Charlotte. I'm looking into where my bubble meters are. Jorge Aflalo auto again for the Phillies. He is going to be a very tough 10 auto. Because he signs like a jerk. Bregman to $4.99, and we are down to our final two boxes of the break, gentlemen. Auto looks good on Senzel. Manuel Margot, purple. Louis Urias to $4.99. Chad Hermanson. Fake Blue Bowers. Now that's interesting. That's got to be Super SP. That's not numbered. And it's a 70th Bowman blue auto of Christian Arroyo. Really? Because it's not numbered. That's only like $20? I didn't know they had any of those like that were actually autoed. Well, Christian Arroyo auto. That's weird. I didn't think I saw any like that in the first double caser I did. But every case is different. Chance Adams auto for the Yankees. Dan Uggla. Well, I remember when people liked him. He went from good to bad fast. Paper Blue, Ronald Asuna. Jacob Hayward auto for the Giants. Senzel. I would say it's the top three guys. And then you got Eloy Jimenez, so really it's probably like top four guys. Alright, one box left. Guys, on the last box, Correa /499, Jeff King buyback. Oh my goodness, double buyback mojo. Jeff King and Alex Cobb, crazy. Chris Shaw, blue /150. Cobb in it. Andrew Stevenson for the Nationals. This kid's supposed to be pretty solid, too. Andrew Stevenson for the Nats. Wow. Andy Nexler or Nieselzik. No Judge autos, Paul. Purple Friedel. David Thompson, blue auto for the Mets. It's a weird auto, but it's a 10 auto. Weird, yes. What's up, Shimster? Hello, Jimenez to $4.99. We are just about wrapped up here. Did RK do his PYT yet? How are the Nationals doing? Tyler O'Neill purple. Yeah, I'm not surprised. I've been on a slump in breaks lately. I've been on a And our last auto of the break is going to be another Chance Adams. No, I'm not doing a personal case of this stuff. Negative. No problem. Alright guys, that is the break. Three cases, one Eloy. Auto recap this really fast. Bowman not being good to you out of the gate, Shimmy. Fair enough. I mean, I definitely think it's important sometimes when you need to step away to step away. I know I haven't been joining as many lately. Auto recap of the jumbo case. Luis Carpio, Taylor Trammell, All-American, Jose De Leon, Refractor, Sandy Alessandra, Blake Rutherford, Jalen Miller Purple, Ronald Asuna, AJ Puckett, Blue Lucas Ursig. We did have a red 2/5 auto of Almedes Diaz. Luis Alomar refractor. Fernando Romero base. Purple CJ Hinojosa. Josh Ockamy base. Chance Adams refractor. David Thompson blue. Andrew Stevenson base. Lucas Ursig refractor. Kyle Funkhouse, a refractor of Flalo. Base Nick Senzel. Base Jorge Aflalo. We had a blue 70th of Christian Arroyo. Chance Adams and a Jacob Hayward. I'll get that one uploaded immediately, guys. All right, guys. Mike should be on any minute. Be sure to send me some goods. I want to get these breaks out tomorrow. Yes. You had a couple Phillies autos, Zonka. You had a couple Phillies auto.